My family thought I needed a new brother, so they got this annoying who doesn't leave me alone. He just bites my ears and jumps on me all day. Why would they think I wanted a brother?